Hi everyone, welcome to our cabaret. As you may know, we were unable to complete our final cabaret due to the coronavirus, so we're now doing it virtually. Tonight we'll be presenting highlights from throughout the year at SOTE, and also people's solo songs which they've recorded at home. If you didn't know already, this is also a charity event, so we're also donating money to the NHS just to help them with coronavirus. If you want to find out where you can donate, there's a link with this video. So just click on there and it'll take you where you can donate money. So just sit back, relax, and enjoy the cabaret.
A little bit more. want to say a big thank you to is our wonderful teacher, Suzanne. She's taught us throughout the year in ballet, tap, Pilates, just about anything you can possibly think of, she's done. And we're all so, so thankful for all of the training she's given us, all of the emotional support she's given us. She's probably seen every single one of us cry at some point. But she's always made us feel better again afterwards, and we've just got straight back in there. And I know she's taught us a lot of valuable lessons. And I want to say thank you from me personally, because coming to SOTE, I wasn't a dancer at all. And I think it is a lot down to the way Suze has helped to train us and helped to boost our confidence and to really sort of mould us into the dancers we are now. It's completely changed my outlook on dance as a discipline and my outlook on myself as a performer. And I know that when I go off in September, I'm going to feel a lot more confident and a lot happier about my dance skills. And that mainly all comes down to Suze. So that's a big thank you from me personally. And I know that is completely reiterated by everyone else in the group as well. So a big thank you from us all. And we love you loads, Suze.
I grew up in like the middle of nowhere, and I swore I would never go back. My hometown was like the suburb of a suburb. I actually lived on a cul-de-sac. That's literally a road that goes nowhere. That's the definition of dead end. I said I can't wait to learn to do a three-point turn, because I don't wanna be here. In 4 long years, I finished up with high school, graduated top of my class. Thank you. But in college, I discovered that devising my own major was a bureaucratic pain in the ass. I thought I'd recontextualize Sartre, but could only register for first year French. Ha! Well, you should have heard my mom when I dropped Le Bomb and said, I don't wanna be here. No, I don't wanna be here now. Oh! Snag one of their random degrees. I moved down south because I heard everyone was hiring, and they were at the Applebee's. They fired me like 3 weeks later. My sublet promptly, whoops, fell through. As I checked into a hotel, I said it's just as well, because I don't want to be here. No, I don't want to be here now. I am not a negative person, so I packed up my bag.
Forgotten boleros, I think I'm I remember the praise I did todo together. The neighborhood waved and said, Nina, be brave and you're gonna be fine. And maybe it's me, but it all seems like lifetimes ago. So what do I say to these faces that I used to know? About me, they are all counting on me to succeed. I am the one who made it out, the one who always made the great. Well, maybe I should have just stayed home. When I was a child, I stayed wide awake, climbed to the highest place on every fire escape, restless to climb. I got every scholarship, saved every dollar, the first to go to college. How do I tell them why I'm coming back home with my eyes on the horizon? Just me and the GWB asking Jeanina, what'll you be? Straight in the spine, smile for the neighbors, everything's fine, everything's cool. The standard reply, lots of tests, lots of papers, small wave goodbye, and pray to the sky. Oh God, what will my parents say? Can I go in there and say, I know that I'm letting you down? Just
wanted to say a massive thank you to our amazing jazz teacher Alicia. She's brought so much energy and enthusiasm and laughter into the class, and we're so thankful and grateful. I wouldn't have got my double pirouettes on my left leg if it wasn't for Alicia, so thank you so much.
When I look at you, what I always see of someone else who once belonged to me. Still I can hear him laugh, and even though that melody plays on, he's gone. When I look at you, he is standing there. I can almost breathe him in like summer in the air. Why do you smile?
Everyone, I just wanted to say a massive thank you, Gina, for helping us all with our singing and teaching us and giving us song choices and ideas and really boosting our confidence. Personally, you've been really great for me, helping me work out my voice and play with it and just build up my confidence, and we all miss you so much and we love you so much, and thank you for everything you've done for us.
We'll meet tomorrow, we will fight apart, and reach tomorrow, us to stay above. We'll be together once again, cling to your hope.
I just want to say a massive thank you to our piano player, Callum. Honestly, you were incredible. You played the same songs for us over like 1,000 times. He actually played the same songs for us so often that he didn't even need the sheet music to play them. He just knew them off by heart. Honestly, you were incredible. And from everyone at SOTE, thank you for helping us.
A stranger in white in a car going somewhere. Bird with his tail in the breeze. Even the fish in the sea must be longing to fly, catching a glimpse of a stranger in white racing by. Oh God, oh God, are you there? What can I do to get you to look down and give in? Oh God, oh God, hear my prayer. I'm here in the field with my feet on the ground and my fate in the air, waiting for life to begin. A stranger racing down the beach, racing the places I was meant to reach. My stranger, one day you'll arrive. Your car will stop and in, I'll hop and off we'll drive. We'll drive. Oh God, please be there. Don't you remember your little tune from the tree? up, look down, hear my prayer. Don't single me out and then forget me. Oh God, let me fly. Send me to places where no one before me has been. You spared my life, show me why. You got me to rise like a fish to the bait, then tell me to wait. Well, I'm waiting, waiting for life to begin, waiting for life to begin.
Sometimes a day goes by, one whole entire day, when I don't think of her. 24 hours pass, I look around and find that I haven't thought of her, not even when I'm
tender arms.
is newly awake is a heart that can easily break. Now I'm out of my head for a while, so out of my head just a little while. Now I'm lying in bed missing your smile. I'll be out of my head for a while. Live life in daydreams, avoiding what was real. 'Cause when you're lost in daydreams, you never have to feel.
What do you give to the lady who has given all her life and love to you? What do you give to the reason you are living? I could window shop the world before I'm through. Mama, a rainbow. Mama, a sunrise. Mama, the moon to wear. That's not good enough, no, not good enough, not for Mama. Mama, a palace, diamonds like doorknobs, mountains of gold to spare. That's not rich enough, no, not rich enough, not for Mama. Mama, a lifetime. Mama, a lifetime crowded with laughter. That's not long enough, not half long enough. What can I give you that I can give you? What will your present be? Mama, young and beautiful, always young and beautiful. That's the Mama I'll always see. That's for Mama, with love for me.
On behalf of everyone, I want to say thank you to Tracy for being the most amazing acting teacher we could have asked for. I know that none of us would be where we are right now without all of your help and all of your support. So I just want to say thank you so much for everything you've done for us and how hard you've worked to support us and help us improve as performers and as actors. So thank you, Tracy.
They said I was found by the side of a road. There were tracks all around. It had recently snowed. In the darkness and cold, with the wind in the trees, a girl with no name and no memories but these. Rain against a window, sheets upon a bed, terrifying nurses whispering overhead. Call the child Anya, give the child a hat. I don't know a thing before that. Traveling back road, sleeping in the wood, taking what I needed, working when I could, keeping up my courage, foolish as it seems, at night all alone in my dreams. In my dreams, shadows call, there's a light at the end of a hall, then my dreams. I know they all will come back one. what it's like not to know who you are, to have lived in the shadows and traveled this far. I've seen flashes of fire and the echoes of screams, but I still have this faith in the truth of my dreams. In my dreams, it's all real, and my heart has so much to reveal. Then my dreams seem to say,
so close to you, knowing now that your place is in another's embraces, in another man's care. I should be gone far from this hell, till not a trace of you survives. Yet I'll stay on, for I know well, though you've left me behind you, one day troubles will find you, and when that day arrives, I'll be there, for to me there's no sorrow worse to bear than a life lived apart. I'll be there, come the mist or the bows, lavished eternally with flowers. But whatever life he might propose will be merely pretending to the dream never ending that will always be ours. I'll be there, though I know that it's madness. Of pride, yet still proud. I'll be there in the depths of my sadness. I'll be there, ever steeled, unyielding, and unbound. Go and marry a man you don't love if that pleases. More than faith, more than clan, more than anything. Let his kiss keep you warm, I'll be fine on my own. Is it me undeceiving? Mad or not, I'll stay true.
Thank you.
Finally, we want to leave you with some highlights of our wonderful year together, which includes our Move It piece. Unfortunately, we never got to perform this at the event due to the cancellation, but we did get to record it in a studio. This tells the story of the turn of modern musical theatre, which happened at around the time of the Vietnam War. So we have pieces from Miss Saigon, Hair, Motown, and this whole 6-minute journey tells you stories from the side of the soldiers and those fighting into the hippies and those protesting against it. So please give that a watch. And finally, there is a link to our Just Giving page where we're raising money to go to the NHS who are helping to fight against this crisis. So please donate if you can. And thank you very, very much for watching from all of us at SOTE.
Up the streets.
just a hairy guy. I'm hairy noon and night, hair that's a fright. I'm hairy high and low, don't ask me why.
Don't know,
it's not for lack of bread, like the grateful dead.